What's up, guys? My name's Lenny Flaming Ice, and welcome to some random egg first-person shooter. I'm sure it's gonna be fun. You can tell how quality it is, considering I literally spawned and died. Amazing. Fuck. That didn't happen. What the? So it looks like I gotta shoot some stuff. There doesn't appear to be many people around. Though I'm hearing a lot of sounds, you know? Shut up, clone. Okay then. Guess he's gone. Got him. That was really challenging, I have to say. I'm stuck on a wall. Gay baby jail. Okay, fair enough. Let me pick up the stuff that fell first. And second, I think it's time to adjust the controls. As you can see from the fact that shift is aim? Question mark. I think you can, in fact, change the controls. Let's change, where is it? Change this to right click. That makes much more sense. Okay, Fortnite, good. You can tell how amazing I am at this game. I think I should change my weapon. Okay. Well, that's interesting. You can't snipe if you're moving. Come on, Devo gang. Hang on, I'm going back. Let me change my weapons out, because this is just trash. Free Ranger, Soldier. Let's just go with the Egg K-47. Got him with those amazing puns. Egg K-47. Wow. Incredible. Spawn camping at its finest right there. Wait, where are these men? Fair enough. Okay, I'm not used to this game. I've never played it, so you can't expect me to be good. Got him. I killed American obesity. Well, at least I'm doing some good for the world, right? I'm dying. I think those egg cartons are ammo or something. My tongue is a bit swollen, so if I sound like shit, can I not go upstairs? Question mark. Okay. Oh, top of the leaderboard with literally 2 kills. Okay then. You can change weapons, that's right. These sounds are incredible too. Oh, look at that ping, 337 ping, what the heck. Amazing servers, am I right? No. Yeah, I think this weapon actually sucks dick. So, I'm gonna try to follow the sound and the bullets. Seriously, what is this lag? This is trash. I'm going back. I can't handle this weapon. It literally sucks dick. Free Ranger, Soldier, or Scrambler. I guess we should just stick with this old sniper. I think it works out. Even though machine gun's kind of broken when people start hacking the. Okay, right off the bat, a kill. And my mouse isn't fucking in the game. Amazing gameplay right there. You can tell a lot of thought went into this game. Very creative, you know, a literal generic shooter. Got him! Look at that amazing snipe. What the heck? Sniping in this game feels so good. That was a lot of kills. Big titties holding the leaderboard right now. I mean, I'm not the best at shooter games, especially ones that have literally no skill required. There's a guy nearby. So no one's killing the big titty. Oh, is he some sort of YouTuber? Loser. Are you fucking serious? What kind of sniper does such little damage? Aw, rip crippled kid. So you just need to find a good camping spot. What? Come on. Why do snipers do such little damage? I'm just gonna switch to pistol. Probably like the worst weapon in the game. LMG. Mounted and loaded. Does it not do damage unless you actually focus your sniper? That's good. I swear, big titty. On. Unfair. But do I care? No. I'm gonna get some more kills. I just gotta get into the swing of things, you know? Come on, where's this big kid guy? He's hacking. Clearly. Suck, but it's fine. I'm stuck on a wall again. Amazing. Collision detection at its finest. Come on! Just kill the guy on top. This game is very incredible. Who knows? Probably a girl, right? Can't just assume. Back on the leaderboard with one kill. I think shotgun might be the way to go. Let's try it out. Let's go shotgun. I think that might be the most OP broken weapon in the game. Judging by the fact that all the people on the leaderboard have the same weapon being shotgun, you can apparently zoom and aim with your shotgun. I'm gonna camp around here. That's what Q does. Oh, Damn. I saw that coming and I couldn't run away fast enough. See if I can find people to kill. My aim is trash. Oh, only two weapons? LMAO XD. And only two bullets? Amazing gameplay. Should get out of that area. You know, the names of these people just tells you how old they are right away. Didn't think I would say this, but I think I'm running out of bullets. Man, I had a lot of kills, I think. I don't know anymore. Hi, peeps. Your mom. Kaka. Lel. Swear word. Your mom times two. Of course. Oh, it's because of all these death things, right? You know, because it literally says all that stuff, so it's like, ha, I'm so funny. I guess at least that fiasco was taken care of. This is such an incredible game, I have to say. Very, very thoughtful, an art form, you know, I guess you could say. Are you serious right now? What is this laggy gameplay? Okay, we gotta go MLG right now. Mounted and loaded. Come on. Steel killer. Kill stealer. I mean, that Lenny face. Cecil will prevail. I should actually try start using my grenades more. That's some strat. That's a strat right there, I guess. Got him. Only person on the leaderboard with kills. I'm just that good. Amazing. Incredible. Wow. Okay, what is that weak ass arm? Apparently I still got someone though. See if you can sneak up on this fool. Four kills. Let's see if we can get to 10 and then maybe we'll call it a day. What a short video that it would be though. Or maybe not. That was 5 kills, I think. 5 or 6 kills. Shotgun equals OP confirmed. Where are my AR-15s, am I right? Relatable humor. Do some risky business. Okay, does doesn't appear anyone's back here anymore. Got him. Okay. Health's kind of concerningly low. Are you serious right now? What is this shotgun distance, you know? What is that? The trash. The difference between a shotgun and a sniper is just incredible. Are you serious? What is this? I can't even provide interesting commentary. It's like a game of rock, paper, scissors. Can your own grenades kill you? Time to find out. Let's pick up a grenade. Oh, yep, apparently they can. Interesting. Okay, that I was just gonna keep that in mind for some cheese strats later on. My tongue's kind of swollen, so if I sound like trash, you know why. Okay, someone stole my kill again. Wow. Wonder what I must look like. Like a literal egg, I guess. How come these eggs, the shells of these eggs are so hard that even bullets took a couple to penetrate the shell? Predicted on that jump. Got him. See, I had the read right there. It really costed him in the long run. Wait. Hacker? How did he come back that quickly? Do you see that? It's the same guy I killed. Which I think it is. Sometimes I wish I could just get rid of the pistol, though. You know, it's like, why do you want that? Got him! Pranked. You'd think that eggshells would do damage, but... You like jazz? Okay, come on, we can do better. We gotta actually try. Yak Ponner. Free kill ? Guess everyone must be lagging so hard. That's trash. What are you doing? Not even loaded. What is this? Oh, it's someone's number right there. Well, they decided to put it out there, so that's on them. Because this is a public server. Don't call them, though. Don't be like that guy. Look, he's putting his number out here. Why would you do that? I'm just like just retarded question mark. You killed your mom. See, that's not a good. I should jump more. Let's go in for the kill. Got him. I saw that guy behind me. Don't worry. We got him. We'll just go. We'll just bring it around. Oh, I just killed someone somehow. Oh well. I wonder if that glitches me out at like exactly -1 kills. One kill. I'm gonna try to get at least one person using only grenades. So first up, we got a stock on grenades. I wonder what I must look like to other people. Who's the grenade? We gotta find someone to actually retard in. Oh, double kill? Okay, word. That's interesting how many people fell for that one grenade. God, I'm pranked yet again. I think probably the hardest part of this game is reloading. Got him, using the literal worst weapon in the game. Impressive. This game is questionable. I think I'm gonna end it off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, please leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys all on the next one. Bye.